Going on YouTube, Clash with John here, and today I'm gonna introduce a new series. I'm gonna start. It's gonna be we're gonna push masters because I'm tired of gold and crystal right now. My personal best is I forgot 2072. That's not high at all. 4 times 9 should be a whole lot higher. So create my own clan. Frank the Tank's in it. I gave him a shout out in my last video. Please, we are asking you to join my clan. Alright, the clan tag is LQ9PQOLY. Leader only kicks, no hoppers, be nice to fellow clan members. Must use all attacks in clan wars. Must of all enjoy our clan. Only leader changes clan info. That 10 out of 5 and up. Alright, so that's requirements for the plan. Today I'm only going to do one attack because I was kind of planning on this being like a shorter video because I'm kind of tired. But plus it's just like an introducing to the new series. Alright, so let's go out and find an attack. Alrighty. On my first try. On my very first try. Alright, so this looks like a really big troll base. Alrighty. So I'm gonna drop. Where's an air defense? Right there. It's kind of risky. I'm gonna drop that. Pull out any traps that are in there. Alright. Place on balloons. Alright, come on, get down, minions. Rage. Alright, so we got our balloons and minions going in with the rage spell. We got a heal in case our balloons get hit by, like, a seeking air mine. That'll hurt if they do. Got that going in. Freeze all of that in there. They're still on the rage. Archer towers and air defenses are still frozen. So I got a 1-star. Drop a heal right there. Alright, this actually looks like it's going pretty good. We still got a lava pup. I'm gonna drop my heroes. Oh, I did not see that. Alright, well, we might not get a 3-star. Yeah, this doesn't look like a 3-star anymore. Alright. But I'm still going through the base. Got a ton of minions. The legend of the last lava pup. Wait for my heroes to get in the base. Activate my king's ability. Get them into that wall. Go, go. I need y'all. Alright. So here comes them. Alright. As long as that air defense goes down. Oh, we're gonna have the legend of the last lava pup. Oh my gosh. Legend of the last lava pup. No. No. No, no, no. No more Legend of the Last Lava Pup. Well, it looks like we are gonna get a 3-star. It's because I'm trying to save up my Dark Elixir. I'm not gonna drop poison. I lied. Boom. Wolf Pack for Life. I'm guessing that's what your clan name's supposed to be. Barb King goes in. Oh, and I got a barbarian, so that's gonna help with cleanup. I didn't see him. Alright, take out that. And. Alright, so that's a good way to start off this series. So that's it for today. This was just like an introducing into the series with just like one attack. But yeah, real quick. The reason for this base is because I'm trying to get like trees to grow on the outside and not in the inside. So yeah. This is not a good base. Do not use it. Alright, so that's been it for today with Clash of John. And I will be bringing you another Clash of Clans video tomorrow.